Let's go. We need to get to Paez. One of my guys picked up chatter on the wire. A crew of Altus men are moving towards Paez as we speak. Think you can get us there ahead of them?
I'm up for trying.
Good. Let's go. The department store Paez works out of is up in Frisco Fields. A place called Boischereau's.
All right. We'll get there right quick. How exactly does an old money shop like Boischereau's end up employing a Cuban exile working for the CIA?
Old money comes with a lot of old secrets. And 10,000 taxpayer dollars each month.
You motherfuckers call me a criminal.
Come on! Come on! My grandmother can drive faster than this.
Well, let's go get the old bag and see what she can do.
There's Boischereau's.
No sign of Aldridge's mercs.
This hour, Paez should be on duty with the rest of the janitorial staff. Let's get in there and find him.
We're closed!
Motherfucker, do we look like we're here to buy a goddamn blender?
Paez, where is he?
Look, last time I saw him, he was on the third floor.
Thanks, buddy. Oh, and you and your crew who want to keep breathing should clear out. There's some real assholes on their way here. Some of this shit costs more than I take home in a year.
Yeah, but you spend it on cheap booze and loose women.
The booze is never cheap. Hey, pal, get out of here. Cops are on their way. You know about you.
Oh, shit, thanks.
Depends. Who the fuck is asking?
Motherfuckers who are trying to keep your ass alive.
We need to move. Now.
Hit and run requested. Frisco Fields.
Let's just do
you got
this.
It. We'll be around shortly.
Right, I'll get one.
Get your ass behind something!
Huh? Somebody do something!
He's out of battle! Now's our chance!
I'm taking cover. You won't let me move.
How about someone? Tell me what the fuck this is about.
It's about you, a bunch of your Cubano pals, and one goddamn nuke.
And I can assume that they want
way.
Me dead and you want me alive.
You most certainly can, brother. Can you move?
I'll be okay.
Come on, we need to keep moving.
Argument for me.
Gentlemen, I think we found our ride out of here. Paez, you're riding shotgun. Lincoln.
I'm on it. You read my mind.
Replace this uniform. Esos cabrones. Coño. Suppose either of you is a doctor?
Fuck, more assholes on our left! Light 'em up! That's it! Brace yourself! Here we go!
Oh, shit!
Pius, how you feeling?
Anybody else cold?
Hold tight. We'll get you patched up.
We need to get him inside.
Hold on, buddy.
We brought you a live one.
Yeah, I can see that. Jesus Christ, what the fuck happened to you guys?
One of Aldridge's men clipped him.
Oh, God, I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. Tell me your name.
Reuben.
Reuben, well, lucky for you, I've had my fair share of battlefield medops. Do you know what that means?
No.
It means you're going to be just fine. Looks like the bullet went clean through. All right, move your hand. This is gonna hurt.
Hey, your plane. Where is it?
There was a storm.
Yeah, we know about the storm. Where'd you go down?
Last readings was 22.5 degree latitude and 87.9 degree longitude.
Where the fuck were you heading west?
After that shit with Kennedy, Khrushchev told Fidel to return the warhead. He didn't want to send with the disassembled missiles, so we arranged to meet the Russians at an airstrip outside of Mexico City.
Perfect. Thanks, Paez.
I me cago en tu madre, huh?
Sure. Look, I'm gonna get us a boat. You meet me when you're ready.
You got this?
Yeah, go on. Get your boy here patched up and out of town.
Hey!
Oh, you bastard.
Boat's fueled, our course charted. Ready when you are, Captain.
Right then. Let's go get that motherfucker. Still be there.
He will be. Has to be.
All right, man, enough. We were running all over the goddamn place. It's about time you tell me what went down between you and Aldridge.
It's 1963. I'd been in country a little under 2 years.
On day, John.
Chongqing, Shaq.
Stay out of this, Johnny.
That's not exactly my style. Chong's not coming.
What did you do?
Let's just say Chong had a little accident. Fell down a very deep well. But not before he spilled all your dirty little secrets. Like how you've been feeding intel to the NVA? The U.S. government executes traitors, you know that, right?
Fuck you.
I'm hoping they'll hang you. But I will settle for a firing squad. Let's go.
Juicy to shoot things over with the NVA. So why don't you tell me where those SOG recon teams are heading?
You really think that I didn't pass on what Chong told me? Right now, every morn in your little circle jerk is being rounded up. I always thought the company was halfway decent at screening out dumbasses. Guess I was wrong.
That's funny. That's real funny.
Before he could go to work on me, a couple MPs showed up. They heard the shot and came running.
And Aldridge escaped.
He's a slippery little fucker, I'll give him that much. Come on, let's go find that goddamn pissant. Let's move to high ground, get eyes on the situation.
Got intel on this place?
Used to have a decent fishing industry, but that died off a while ago. Residents relocated to the mainland. Island's been abandoned ever since.
Looks like Aldridge's merc set up camp by that old church.
Someone must be in charge down there. We should see what we can get out of it. Looks like they got some high-power weaponry over there. One asshole manning it. Try not to piss him off.
Nah, I'm just gonna go give him a hug.
I'm telling you, everybody's got a scab, even that fucking kid.
Why is it not?
Another one down!
Slippery.
Somebody kill him! Don't think about it!
Where's the rest of your crew?
Clearing up ahead. Oh, maybe 3 clicks.
Nasty merc motherfuckers.
Out in the wild with this nuke.
According to the Mad Doctrine, the only thing keeping us from full-scale nuclear annihilation is knowing there's enough nukes between us and the Soviets to wipe out the planet. Mutually assured destruction. Mad, it's our failsafe. But if a single nuke falls into the wrong hands, some rogue actor, that's where the boat starts tipping, and all bets are off.
What you're saying is you have no idea.
Not a goddamn clue.
You got a plan?
I can get up on that ridge over there and catch those assholes off guard. It may save us some trouble.
All right. Guess that leaves a low ground for me.
Little help out.
Oh, hey. Watch the personal space.
God damn. From here, that plane looks like it's barely holding together.
Oh, come on. You scared?
Motherfucker, you know how I feel about planes.
Yeah, but this one's already crashed.
Fuck you for even saying that.
Got one. Taking him out. He's not making it off the island. No can do.
Resist.
Shit. Okay, fine. I'll cover you from here. Throw me a signal if you want me to open fire.
Roger that.
After you,
Pansy.
Damn it! He beat us here.
Well, he couldn't have gone far with that thing.
Don't fucking move. The two of you, turn around slowly.
Where's the warhead?
Mr. Aldrich is going to be real happy to see the two of you.
Hey, shift for brains. I asked you a goddamn question. Where's the nuke?
Ask me again, boy.
Who the fuck you call it, boy? Boy?
Please, don't kill me.
So, what's Aldridge doing?
With the warhead!
He's got a contact in the NVA. Some general. He's paying big money for it.
Motherfucker!
I swear it's the truth.
Quiet.
Go! Go, go, go!
Take that motherfucker out!
Aldrich down with selling a nuke to the NVA.
Well, if you remove a man's moral compass, loyalty to his home country, and then fill it up with anger and resentment, you'd be surprised what you can get him to do.
Nothing like the swift kick in the pants to perk up old bad boy Bob. It's cold. It's bold. Buy it by the bottle. Buy it by the can.
Use the 50 cal, light him up! Don't stop now!
Hey.
five proctologists recommend to cool, soothe, and reduce the swelling of painful hemorrhoidal tissues? Reduces the swelling, soothes the burning, makes life once again worth living. Harms hemorrhoidal suppositories for quick, effective, cooling relief.
12 o'clock! Fire!
This is WNBX, New Bordeaux, 790 on the
AM.
Different route. Hang on.
Go the rest of the way on foot.
Nuke to the NBA. Aldred really crazy enough to do that?
Crazy enough? No. Angry enough? Maybe.
There goes a nuke. Is that a...
Those commie motherfuckers did it. They built a goddamn base, missile silo and all, right off our own coast. We need to get down there. Hard to tell what we might run into, so stay close.
So none of your spook pals knew about this base?
No idea. Chatter about plans for it, sure. But no confirmation that they'd ever started, let alone gotten this far along. Hold up, listen.
How are we looking?
Be a lot faster if we could ditch the gear, blow the site.
Negative. Aldrich doesn't want to leave a bigger footprint than we already have.
Roger that. We'll get it done. Over and out.
That one's mine. Cover me. We need to secure the area.
On it. Feels like I ought to get a tetanus shot once we're out of here.
The warhead must have gone into this elevator. Podvanaibukta. Shit. Which goes straight down to a submarine bay.
That must be how he's getting the nuke off the island. How do we get down?
Looks like the red service line on the ground will lead there. Red. Of course it's red.
What do we do now? Can't exactly knock and ask him to give the nuke back.
No. But I can hotwire those doors, probably get them open, 30, 40 seconds tops.
All right, I'll cover you.
Christ, Matt, was that you?
Maybe.
Motherfuck, I ought to let him shoot your ass.
I said maybe. Either way, it's probably gonna get real popular around here.
Fuck. Just get the goddamn wall.
Shit! Shite. He's
bumping us off.
Got nowhere to go.
Let's ride this train on the way to the end, please.
Hey, maybe I should ask one of those guys.
Come on, let's go.
To the end.
Full of shit, right?
Yeah, of course he is.
You heard what they did at that CIA shop? How they got that pilot? I don't want to die in this goddamn bunker.
We won't. In 10 minutes, you and I are gonna...
Taking cover!
Yeah, you like that?
Get this duck
fucker off me!
Getting off the
shooter from the same!
Not any more buddies. They're in the wind.
Take cover! Get some fire on that door!
Grenade!
Shite!
I'm gonna drop it here!
more bullets!
Jesus Christ. They never got it done. This thing couldn't launch Fidel into Khrushchev's ass.
This is my sight!
God bless you, Jack Kennedy.
Silo goes down a few levels.
That's where we'll find our bridge.
Sure, this will take us to the submarine bay.
Are you doubting my ability to translate Russian?
Hell yeah. I'm absolutely doubting it.
You little fish.
On the turret. A big mistake, Johnny.
Sneaky.
attack vest nearby. Need to move closer. Come on.
Chico! Taking cover!
We gotta get in there.
Well, somebody do something!
Dickheads. How many of these fuckers are there? We gotta get in there. Let's go. He's right there.
I can do.
Switch into something louder.
Get those motherfuckers!
Yeah.
finish this.
I'll be outside.
You're like a goddamn cockroach, you know that?
What the fuck were you thinking? Aiding a sworn enemy of the United States. In wartime, no less.
NVA are no enemies of mine. Same with the VC.
And that's why you decided to murder thousands of American soldiers with that goddamn nuke?
How many soldiers we got scattered around all over there? Most of them were scared shitless. They could give two fucks about any of it. They just want to make it home alive. Problem is, they get home, and their heads are all scrambled. Or maybe they find their girl, humping on some fucking asshole who got a deferment for heel spurs.
So, you were doing this for the soldiers, is that it? And what about the money you were hoping to make? What was that for? To ease your conscience?
We both know golf talk can never happen. It's a bunch of bullshit dreamt up by the NSA. You talk to me about killing American soldiers? Brother, the fucking US government's been doing that! And for what?
God, I used to admire you! Thought you represented everything great about this country. You are just as greedy and selfish as everyone else.
There are no dominoes, Johnny. Vietnam falls. Who gives a shit? It's a fucking backwater. Everybody's living in goddamn huts. And half of them don't even have shoes on their fucking feet, for Christ's sake. At least my way had a chance of ending things.
Are you finished?
It appears so.
Come on. Let's get that warhead out of here.
The elevator doors. I got them.
Get in the truck. Move.
What the hell are we gonna do with this thing?
Just trust me.
Oh, I was afraid you were gonna say that.
Hey, we're ready. Bring the bird around.
Rotor head one, moving into position.
So that's your bird!
Didn't I say trust me?
John!
mean to pry. Will you mind telling me who just flew off with the nuke?
Oh, that's Gary. He's a great guy. You'd love him.
Oh, Gary. Who the fuck is Gary?
He's a man who knows people. He'll probably even manage to squeeze a reward out of the Pentagon. Oh, don't worry. I'll cut you in. Oh, goddamn. I'm famished.
Hey, how about we stop for some shrimp po' boys?
Ugh, I'll pass.
What's the matter? Your weak-ass constitution can't handle some stick-to-your-ribs grub?
That shit's practically a culinary disembowelment.
Okay. How about we stop for some ice cream before I go talk to Marshall?
Oh, ice cream. And who the fuck am I, your girlfriend?
Hey, man. Dress fit.
Fuck you! Yeah, sure, now he's got a sense of humor.
Come on in. Don't mind the smell.